Okay, we're back at the Gold Creek trailhead for Green Mountain. It is one of the big problems on this trail. I think it is, this one. Everything else I can live with. It's our motorbikes on a hiking trail. Yeah, nice view of the river today. Because the leaves have dropped off the trees, I guess. There's one that says no motorized vehicles, but you can never tell. I think that Davis Trail sign is new. Here's a biker. Where's he going? This way for a change, or we usually come down that way. Okay, we've been on this trail three times, and each time you get a different view from here. So last time we were watching the clouds dancing. Hey, good morning. Last time we were watching the clouds dancing, the first time we came up it was brilliant sunshine and you could see for miles. Today it's just a beautiful foggy day. Ah, it's so beautiful, look at this. So what we got, a little bit of a clearance. And Young Oak mentioned there was a mountain in Korea that we used to go to called Nogo Dam in Chirisan National Park, and I see the clouds moving like this over the mountains. And we haven't seen that since we left there. This is awesome. See, this is going around, and we've seen it. I mean, we can't see much better a view than this. It's gorgeous. So we're going to quit for today, because what we did, we messed up at the beginning. Well, I messed up, and we did the 4 miles to start with. Is that a Rottweiler?
Okay. You guys are safe. Off you go, man.
Remember, we can walk around if you want. I think that's the Hood Canal. He was riding across the bridge. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Oh. Yeah. Here's that trail. No, keep going straight up. The Wildcat Trail, that's what it's called. That guy came up with that. We used to have one, that's why. How's everybody? You all on my video, by the way, so if you done something wrong. So I made it to the vista, and there's no vista. But it's typical Olympic Peninsula weather. India. Good. Soup for lunch. Yes, I had to put the fence up to stop the idiots from falling over. On our way down. Yeah. Uh-oh, don't do that. Hey. Come here, look at this. This is wrong. See, I think we are here, but this is not the vista. The vista goes off here somewhere. Check it out. Absolutely beautiful. This is our third time on this mountain. Finally, we got to the top. So we're going to a pub in Shelton. I think it's called Don's. I'd have to look it up. And it's got supposedly the best fried chicken around. I've seen a mountain biker, a runner, a motorcyclist, and hikers.
Oh, what's a tailgate? Well, that's a better view.
You were on the right trail after all. Fired. Oh no, thank you. Appreciate it. this is the third time we made a mistake. The first time we didn't go all the way to the vista. We didn't get all the way to the top the second time, and now we finally made it. So you can see the parking lot is quite full today. I don't know where all these people are from. Huh? Yeah. Can I wash my shoes instead? Okay. Today is the 24th of January. So it's such a beautiful day. Hello.
Hey, today.